Lololol, I sold my grandma's TV to buy Roblox hacks.